shy little boy turning 8 years old, questioning everything that he was told. On the first day of class in second grade, he was the new kid for the third year straight. Sat by himself at lunch that day, when out of the blue he heard, "Hi, I'm Kate." She had an old worn out shoelace and held it out for him to take. Said all alone it may not look like a lot, but with its companion it can tie a knot. As soon as he saw her, he made up his mind that was the girl he'd love for the rest of his time. Was it the way she moved? Was it the way she talked? Was it the sidestep she took before she'd walk? Was it the way she looked wearing his white t-shirt? Was it the way she laughed at every joke she heard? Was it meant to be? Was it always a lock? Was it written above, or was it just a mug? Some call it love, some call it fate. According to him, oh, it's just Kate. A grown kid turning 23, surrounded by flowers and on one knee. He said, "Kate, I've known it since the age of 8. You're my shoelace, my first nice date. I promise to love you for the rest of my life. Oh, please say yes and be my beautiful wife." Was it the way she moved? Was it the way she talked? Was it the sidestep she took before she'd walk? Was it the way she looked wearing his white t-shirt? Was it the way she laughed at every joke she heard? Was it meant to be? Was it always a lock? Was it written above, or was it just a lock? Some call it love, some call it fate. According to him, oh, it's just Kate. An old man turning 92 drew quite the crowd to his hospital room. Grandsons and daughters couldn't understand why grandma refused to let go of his hand. The nurse came in and said, "It's time to go, but before you leave," he left an envelope. Tears filled her eyes and rolled down her face, when now filled an old worn out shoelace. A note titled, "My Companion Kate, Why Heaven Was Worth the Wait." It was the way you moved, it was the way you talked, it was the sidestep you took before you'd walk. It was the way you looked wearing my white t-shirt. It was the way you laughed at every joke you heard. It was meant to be, it was always a lock. It was written above, it's why I tied that knot. Some call it love, some call it fate. I've always known it's just you, Kate.